हेलो एवरीवन, हियर आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 4, प्रैक्टिकल ज्योमेट्री। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द इंट्रोडक्शन। नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल वेयर सम मेजरमेंट्स आर गिवन। सो कंस्ट्रक्टिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल, वी शैल लर्न हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ यूनिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल गिवन द फॉलोइंग मेजरमेंट। नाउ द पॉइंट फर्स्ट, when four sides and one diagonal are given. Second, when two diagonals and three sides are given. Now third, when two adjacent sides and three angles are given. Now four, when three sides and two included angles are given. And the last point, that is 5, when other special properties are known. So in this part we will discuss point 1, where four sides and one diagonal are given. And in this part we will also discuss exercise 4.1 related to this point first. Now from this question we will understand how can we draw the quadrilateral where four sides and one diagonal are given. By using compass. So first of all, draw a rough sketch of quadrilateral PQRS. So here this is a quadrilateral P, Q, R and S. Now PQ is equal to 4 cm is given. So PQ equals to 4 cm. QR equals to 6 cm, so this side QR equals to 6 cm, RS equals to 5 cm, so RS equals to 5 cm, PS equals to 5.5 cm, so PS equals to 5.5 cm, and the last PR equals to 7 cm, so PR is a diagonal which we have to draw, PR equals to 7 cm. Now, first of all, PR is a diagonal and at the line PR there are two triangles are formed. The first triangle, that is PSR, and the second triangle, that is PQ and R. Now first of all draw the diagonal PR, that is 7 cm. By the help of scale and pencil we can draw a diagonal PR that is 7 cm. This is 0 and this is 7 cm. This is 7 cm, this point is P and this point is R. Now PR, the diagonal we are drawn here is straight line, so triangle PSR, if we form a triangle PSR, so S goes to upward side, and if we draw the triangle PQR, so Q goes to downward side. So now we are going to draw a triangle PSR in upward side. So PS equals to 5.5 cm. So measure 5.5 cm by the scale and compass. This is 0 and this is 5.5. This is 0 and this is 0 and this is 5.5. So measure 5.5 cm and take P as a center and draw an arc of 5.5 cm in upward side. Now PS equals to 5 cm. Now RS equals to also 5 cm. PS equals to 5.5 cm which I have drawn here. So RS equals to 5 centimeter. Measure 5 centimeter. Now this is 5 centimeter. Take R as a center and draw an arc of 5 centimeter. Now the intersection point, this is point S. Now here, this is point S, this is P and this is R. Now draw a line between P to S. Again, draw a line between S to R. Now, triangle PSR is formed. So, we have to form PQR in downward side. So, take PQ, that is 4 cm. So, measure 4 cm from here. This is 4 and this is 0. This is 0 and this is 4. So, this is 4 cm. Take P as a center and draw an arc 4 cm in downward side. So this is 4 centimeter. Now RQ equals to 6 centimeter. Again measure 6 centimeter. That is 6 centimeter. Take R as a center and draw an arc of 6 centimeter. So this point is point Q. Draw a line between P to Q. And R to Q. This is the required quadrilateral PQRS. Similarly, exercise 4.1 we have to do. Now, exercise 4.1 from NCERT. Question number 1. Construct the following quadrilateral. First, quadrilateral ABCD, where let's draw a rough sketch of quadrilateral ABCD. So this is A, B, C and D. Now AB equals to 4.5 centimeters given. So AB equals to 4.5. BC equals to 5.5 centimeters given. BC equals to 5.5. CD 4 centimeter. So CD equals to 4 centimeter. AD equals to 6 cm. This one AD equals to 6 cm. AC equals to 7 cm. So A and C, it is a diagonal. So draw a diagonal AC and this is 7 cm. This is a rough sketch of quadrilateral. Now we have to construct the quadrilateral. First of all, draw a diagonal AC 7 cm. So from the help of a scale, we can draw a diagonal 7 centimeter, that is AC, which is 7 centimeter. Now again same process, we have to draw a triangle ADC. So AD equals to 6 centimeter, so measure here 6 centimeter. So this is a 6 centimeter. Take A as a center and draw arc, that is 6 centimeter. Now CD equals to 4 centimeter. Again measure 4 centimeter. This is 4 centimeter. So take C as a center and draw an arc of 4 centimeter. This arc is not meeting, so we can extend this arc. At now, this point of intersection is known as D point. So, draw a line AD. And CD. So, triangle ADC is formed. Now, triangle ABC, which we are going to form, which is in downward portion, ADC, like this. ABC like this. So AB equals to 4.5 centimeter. So measure again 4.5 centimeter. This is 4.5 centimeter. So take A as a center and draw an arc of 4.5 centimeter. Now CB equals to 5.5 centimeter. Again measure 5.5 centimeter. This is 5.5 centimeter. Then take C as a center and draw an arc of 5.5 centimeter. Now this point of intersection is known as B point. Now again draw a line between A to B. So this is AB and B to C. So this is BC. So this is the required quadrilateral of quadrilateral A, B, C and D, which is AB equals to 4.5. So AB equals to 4.5. We can check by measure this. This is 0, this is 4.5. So it is right. Similarly, BC equals to 5.5. That is BC equals to 5.5 and AD equals to 6, so AD equals to 6 centimeter and CD equals to 4 centimeter. So this is the required quadrilateral. Now question number 2, quadrilateral jump. So draw a sketch figure, rough sketch of quadrilateral. That is jump J, U, M and P. Now J, U is given 3.5. So J, U is equals to 3.5. Now U, M equals to 4 centimeter. So U, M equals to 4 centimeter. M, P equals to 5 centimeter. So M, P equals to 5 centimeter. P, J equals to 4.5. P, J equals to 4.5. P, U equals to 6.5. So PU, this diagonal which we can draw, this is 6.5 centimeter. Now again same process. First of all we have to draw a diagonal PU, that is 6.5 centimeter, by the help of scale. PU equals to 6.5. So this is 0 and this is 6 and this is 6.5. This is PU, 6.5 centimeter. Now again we have to draw two triangle. The first triangle, that is PMU, so P goes to upward side, M goes to upward side, so PMU, this type of triangle. And PJU, J goes to downward, PJU. So PMU, we have to draw PM equals to 5 centimeter. Measure 5 centimeter from the help of scale. This is 5 centimeter. Take P as a center and draw an arc of 5 centimeter. Now UM equals to 4 centimeter. So measure here 4 centimeter. So take U as a center and draw an arc of 4 centimeter. So this point of intersection is M. Now again draw a line between P to M. And M to U. So PJU, which we have to draw, PJ equals to 4.5. So measure here 4.5. Take P as a center and draw an arc of 4.5. and uj equals to 3.5. So again measure 3.5. This is 3.5. So take u as a center and draw an arc of 3.5. This point is point J. So draw a line between P to J. And J to U. Now this is the required quadrilateral of jump, J U M P. Now we can PM, that is 5 centimeter. So here this is 5 centimeter. MU, that is 4 centimeter. MU equals to 4 centimeter. UJ equals to 3.5, so this is 3.5, and JP equals to 4.5. So this is the required quadrilateral. Now the next question: draw a parallelogram more. So simply draw a rough sketch of parallelogram. Let's suppose this is a parallelogram. More, M, O, R, and E. Now, OR equals to 6 centimeter. So, OR equals to 6 centimeters given. RE equals to 4.5. RE equals to 4.5. EO equals to 7.5. EO, the one of the diagonal EO is 7.5. And EM and MO are unknown sides. So, we know that it is a parallelogram. So we also know that opposite sides are equal in parallelogram. So ER equals to 4.5, then MO is also 4.5 because ER equals to MO. By the property of parallelogram, we know that the opposite sides are equal. So 4.5, this will also 4.5. Now similarly, RO equals to 6 centimeters, so EM equals to also 6 centimeters. Again, same process we have to do. First, draw the diagonal EO, that is 7.5. So this is 0 to 7.5. This is 7.5. This point is E and this point is O. Now again, the triangle ERO we have to draw in upward side and triangle EMO we have to draw in downward side. So ER equals to 4.5. Draw, measure here 4.5. This is 4.5. Take E as a center and draw an arc of 4.5 centimeter. Again, OR equals to 6 centimeter. So measure 6 centimeter. Take E as O as a center. And the arc of 6 centimeter. So this point is point R. Now draw angle between E to R. Draw side between E to R. So this is ER and this is RO. Now again we have to draw triangle EMO in downward side. So EM equals to 6 centimeter. Measure 6 centimeter here. Is 6 centimeter. So take E as a center and draw an arc of 6 centimeter. So again OM equals to 4.5. So measure here 4.5. This is 4.5. Take O as a center and draw an arc of 4.5. This point is point M. Now meet the point EM and MO. This is the required quadrilateral. where ER equals to 4.5, RO equals to 6 centimeter, OM equals to 4.5, ME equals to 6 centimeter. Now this is the required quadrilateral. Now the last question of this exercise, that is question number 4, rhombus that is based. So simply draw a rough sketch. So this is a rhombus based, B E S and T. Now B equals to 4.5, so B equals to 4.5, and ET equals to 6 centimeter. ET is a diagonal, we can draw a diagonal ET, that is 6 centimeter. And we know that by the property of rhombus, all sides of rhombus are equal. So one side is given 4.5, then all the other three sides are also 4.5, because all the sides of rhombus are equal. So this is also 4.5, this will 4.5, and this is 4.5. Now again we have to draw a diagonal, that is TE equals to 6 centimeter. Draw a line of 6 centimeter. So this is 0 and this is 6. This is 6 centimeter, this is point T and this is point E. Now again we have to draw a triangle TSE in upward side and triangle TBE in downward side. So TSE, TS equals to 4.5 centimeter, so measure here 4.5 centimeter. This is 4.5, so take T as a center and draw an arc of 4.5. Now ES equals to also 4.5, so ES, take E as a center and draw an arc of 4.5. Now this point is point S, draw a line between T to S, so this is line TS and S to E. This is line SC. Now triangle TBE, TB equals to 4.5, so measure 4.5 here. And EB equals to also 4.5, so EB equals to 4.5. So this point is point B. Draw a line between T to B and line E to B. So this is the required quadrilateral. So these are the construction of part 1. And if we have to write steps also here, so we have studied in class 7th how to write the steps. So you can write the steps as the process is going on, you can write. Thank you so much. If you have any doubt, then you can comment in the comment box. Thank you so much, students.